We're back live from the circuit for the second qualifying session of the MotoGP class. The team has just finished preparing the bike and the rider is ready to get back on track. The director offering up shots inside the pit. There's movement in.
We'll be right back.
Let's take a look at the final results of the second MotoGP qualifying session. That's the end of our broadcast for today. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow.